I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What remains? All it is. The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
I will find you.
These orcs are preparing for war.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the ring.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Means something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
The Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
No city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a...
There. His mind is weak.
What was that?
Who leads the search for the Palantir? City.
Then he will go no further.
Wasting our time down here. What are we even waiting for?
Wait!
Tremble before me!
Thank you.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence. Lorm.
Form up! It's your job to secure the Seeing Stone. No doubt they've hidden it, but we will tear open every room, every vault, and every Gondorian to find it. Make me proud, lads!
Only a building left standing in the whole city.
Just the way it ought to be.
Let's cut you down!
For Gondor! Take our city!
This all cannot be stopped. Your brother's here dead and butchered, and there's nothing you can do about it.
You die here, Mordor!
You're getting quicker!
I will avenge my brother!
Ah!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Nemesis Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
He's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
And his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Where are you going?
I'll have your heads!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
Closing!
We'll be right behind you!